Hey everyone, welcome back to ArchiTutors. Today, I'm showing you how to turn a 2D image into a 3D model of a building using one of my favorites, the Gherkin by Norman Foster. It's sleek, it's shiny, and yes, it kind of looks like a futuristic pickle. Step 1, let's find the Gherkin on the map. You can take a screenshot or use a real photo, whatever works best. I'm going to use snipping tool, take selection of picture and copy it. Now open Gemini. And make sure the Nano Banana tool is turned on. Don't ask me why it's called that, it just is. Drop your image in. Use the prompt I've shared below in the description, and Gemini will give you a cleaner, sharper version of the building. We can ask to remove the building in the background also. Gemini's great, but it's still learning 3D. It can't make full enclosed models yet, so we use other tools like HexGen or Meshy that specialize in turning 2D images into 3D magic. You can also find more similar tools online. In HexGen, upload the refined image we got from Gemini and hit Generate. While it's thinking really hard, probably sipping digital coffee, let me show you what Gemini can do with 3D. Gemini can create 3D planes with displacement, kind of like giving your image a bumpy texture. Not full geometry, but still fun to play with. It's like giving your image a topographic makeover. Okay, back to HexGen, our 3D model is ready, and it looks awesome. Real textures, clean geometry. You can even switch to wireframe view to see how it's built. Now let's download it as a .glb file and import it into SketchUp. Just go to Import, select the file, and scale it up. Looks pretty solid. I also tried this with a house image, but the geometry was more complex, so the result wasn't as clean. Still worth experimenting. Let's try one more round with Gemini. I'm using an aerial map image and a real photo of the building. Drop them in, use the prompt, and Gemini gives us a sharper image. Feed that into HexGen, and boom, even better results. And that's it. That's how you can convert a 2D image into a 3D model using free tools. The tech's improving fast, and I'm excited to see where it goes. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe to ArchiTutors, and I'll see you in the next one.